again for letting me live with you guys, Mr. Sullivan. It really, really means a lot.
You're welcome. And in honor of the day, I'm gonna make dinner.
Oh, hey, don't put yourself out.
Mi casa, su casa, roll.
So how you feeling?
Excited and terrified at the same time, if that makes any sense.
Well, it is a big change.
Huge, not just for me. Even though she agreed to it, and I was kind of upset that I decided to stay in Smallville.
It's not easy when someone you love moves away.
So that looks like it's everything. If you need to get your truck back.
You know, I lucked out. My mom called and said she was gonna take off early. I'll finish up the chores. So you wanna celebrate?
I wish I could, but I've gotta get changed and take a shift at the Talon.
Yeah, and I only have like a second to grab a bite before I need to run over to the Torch. Sorry.
Oh, you two are scheduled to take a breath, giving me a call.
Will do. Thanks, Clark.
Yeah.
Bye.